to give that ocean of light a little surface. When you start getting down into the first batch of minor variations, you come to realize pretty quickly that no matter how many notes you put down, that there's always another one to be seen, a transitional note to be seen between each one of them. So to develop a study fully, it's really not a possibility. You could work on it 100 times and still see more that you could add. Too damn many clouds. I will develop this further as far as I can, and then post a conclusion, short conclusion, maybe about 10 minutes when I'm done taping all the minor variations. Is too tedious to watch. The principle is what matters, as long as you see the variations and are able to mix them, put them in the shape they are, stick them where they belong. You're doing what Henchy asked people to do.